Good evening, friendos. It's time for a quest for a semi-glory Sunday long play. More Dead Cells. More playing just for funsies, really. And also attempting to see new areas that we perhaps maybe have not gotten to just yet. Including going to fight the boss of the Queen of the Sea DLC that we have probably got nowhere near to just yet. We also haven't even used this key that we found a long time ago. Oh boy. Okay, let's go flawless, I guess, for now. And we'll have the other thing in reserve just in case. Oh god, I forgot how fucking long of a windup this. Oh my god! Forget how much of a long windup this weapon has on the first strike. That's why I got bopped there, but that's alright, whatever. We'll make it work. We'll make it work. I don't care about that shit up there. What are we on? Purples? Oh god, we're on purples. Or greens. I guess we can go greens. Prefer greens, honestly. God, look at that. That first swing. It's got just a windup to it, and then a weird fucking angle on it as well. Makes me a little bit unhappy, honestly. So we should ditch this as soon as we can. The alternative is to whip the blowgun out of our backpack there and use that, but not particularly enamored with that one either. The sickles are not great either. Okay. This really doesn't matter. The first couple levels really doesn't matter, but prefer to find something we're gonna be comfortable with for a little bit. Zoom over to probably either the Arboretum or the Arboretum. Oh, hey, BS grenade, sure. There's an S rank, too. Nice. Okay. I mean, it's level 1 still, which is kind of garbo, but yeah. Whole deal. Whole deal for a bit. Kind of surprised at the amount of freeze effect we've got. What the hell is doing that? Victims slow down all nearby enemies. Okay, that's our flawless spear that's doing that. No. No, I don't like the Hokuto's bow. That's not good. Not good for us here. For a bit here. God, that first kind of like sort of quarter arc up swing is just kind of gross, but we still managed the 30 kill bonus, so whatever. Guess we'll deal. Deal. See what comes our way from that bonus too, because we could use a better everything. Oh, mushroom boy. It's also a free leg hugger up here. I kind of prefer the mushroom boy out of all the familiars though. We'll see how good this leg hugger is. Level 1. Gross. Okay, we'll buy the mushroom boy then. At least something useful in the interim. It goes to Promenade, and I think we're pretty much where we need to be otherwise. Okay. Just up here, and then I think we'll be done with this area. More or less. What do we got? Better shield, I guess, sure. This will lead us down to the sewers, which, you know, perhaps we should just head on over to the sewers. Oh. Mushroom boy bopped him away from us. Alright, let's go to the sewers. Since we're here and all. gonna get for our bonus here. 20 extra cells and ice shards? Gross. I'd sooner take the fire grenade. There wasn't anything we needed to grab here, it's all cosmetics. Alright, let's see. I guess we've got the money. Oh, we got the money for one thing. Let's up the fire grenade there. And grab what else but no mercy, probably, huh? That's free money there, which could go back and upgrade the other thing, but fuck it, nah. Just move on, we'll probably get better stuff here anyways. I'm not sure what path we're gonna take this time. I'd probably like to get to the distillery one more time. Might be a good choice. We can at least try to get a little further in that area. Not sure what lies beyond there, to be honest with you. Of course, we could try to just go directly for the third boss cell, too. Like, that might not be a bad choice. Ow, what? Okay, I don't really understand how he was able to hit me there, shithead. We got this dumbass rat who's just barely out of our reach. Shithead. Oop, easy. Oop, excuse me. Okay. Well, it's still early enough that we could get the 60 kill bonus. Boy out to help us. Like, it seems curiously quiet here for some reason. Okay, come on, down, thank you. Oh, easy. Oof. A brief little stun there, kind of. Oh, what the? Damn it. Alright, we might be kind of out of luck with this one now. Hope not, but probably. Really like the death orb. Not my most favorite of skills. I guess we're going green here. Oh, easy, buddy. Oh, come on! Well, now we're probably not getting it. Oh, shit-ass fucking dumb bat things. Ooh, and a leg hugger, too. You know what? Ooh, okay. You know what? I'm a big fan of having the familiars, despite the fact that we spent, what, 28 hundo on upgrading that grenade? Sunk cost fallacy and all that. Get for our trouble. Probably a better weapon, I guess? I don't know. Yeah, slightly better charm there, too. Okay, yeah, I'm not. Like, it's a neat little novelty weapon, but I'm not the biggest fan of this one either. Red on this one. we get to the explorers thing yet? No, we didn't. Okay. Risen kind of sucks, honestly. Not a very good implementation of vampirism in this particular game. Tell you what. Bonk. Oh, ah, and I went right in after him. Hey, Valiant Cheese, how you doing? Good to see ya. This rad spider friend. Oh, it's one of the familiar little like pet things we've got along with us. They help us fight a little bit. It's fun. It goes up and goes blah blah. Does damage. Doesn't quite do as much as our mushroom boy here, I think, but you know, it's nice to have a little bit of stuff that we don't have to worry about, right? Ow! Shit. For wear here, because I'm taking dumb hits left, right, and center. What else is new, though? Oh. Corrupted Prison is probably where we're gonna head next. Oh, you don't have the expansions. Yeah, I think our little leg hugger friend here is from one of the expansions. I don't remember which one, necessarily. I think the one with the, must be Bad Seed, I think, because that one has the Arboretum in it, I think? I think that's the one I'm thinking of. Oh, no, that might be the one the Mushroom Boy's from, actually. Yeah, now I don't know. Now I'm not 100% sure. Of course, it might just be... Our little leg hugger friend might just be an addition outside of the paid DLC expansion thing. Okay, let's see. Bloodthirsty Shield. Particularly enamored by any of those to pay that amount of money for. Oh, you can't have two of the same ability. Yeah, I don't know that I ever took advantage of that before they turned it off. I am a little bummed by that, though, because we did try to do two Mushroom Boys the other day, and it didn't work. I was just like, aww. Just like, aww. Okay, well, that's really that great. Take the free money. But alright, now we've got the full map, and it's just gonna be a chest, some enemies, another scroll, and then we'll probably head on back to the Corrupted Prison. And whatever this is. Another firebomb, thanks. Free money, at the very least. And that we don't particularly care for either. Well, still got hit by that. Shit. There's the owl stuff. Which... Actually, the owl might have been a better choice than the leg hugger. This leg hugger's kind of just hangs out. Doesn't really do much. Ah, well. Alright, then we got the ramparts, which is eh. I think we'll head back to the Corrupted Prison. Definitely heal in the interim as well. We're very hurt. Don't feel like restarting this run just yet. Thank you. Good luck with your lawn mowing. Getting to the season, ye olde northern hemisphere. We're approaching mowing season as well, but probably be another month or so before it actually becomes a thing. Yeah, we missed the 60 bonus because I'm an idiot. Alright, what do we got? Do we want to bother with So that at least upgrade Mushroom Boy. Probably not any of the other ones right now. I guess this is considered a ranged weapon. You can't go wrong with just a straight up combo either. And hopefully this guaranteed curse chest will give us something better anyways, right? Come on, let's go. Is that an explodey bow? Ah, no, it's a nerve of steel. You know what? That's okay, too. That's all right, too. Yeah, we'll go with it. Also, I think it's colorless, so it's gonna take on the greens anyways. All right, we can deal with this. Yeah, we're already doing some numbers here. Hell yeah. There we go. It's like, please stop guarding so I can murder you. Ow! Oh, I thought that was gonna... That didn't, apparently stagger him. Alright, well, whatever. This is definitely working out much better than whatever we had before. Oh, the machete and pistol, right? It's also penetrating first shot? Hell yeah! Okay, I was wondering why it was doing probably more than it should have. Excellent. Alright, this was a good choice, I think, then. The sword is also not a bad choice, either, as far as a familiar goes. Alright, where's the thing that's... there it is. Oh, there's a second one? Where the hell? Hell's the second one? There. Ooh, bastards. That's not fair. Come on. Hey, you little bitch-ass bird! What do we got there? An assassin's dagger? That's not terrible, either. Higher DPS overall. We'll keep it instead of the blowgun for now. Alright, yeah, we definitely fucked ourselves out of the 60 kill bonus. A double damage. Hell yeah. I guess we're gonna go with the double damage owl. Excellent. Fucking excellent. Alright, there's still a few things. Oh no, we didn't. We did clear the entire thing. Alright, never mind. So it's gonna be ramparts or ancient sewers? Ramparts, please. Since we'll be back at, wherever else that leads us to anyways, right? Right, that's only cosmetics, we don't care about it. Let's get S there, let's get S on the owls, and then be on our way. Whew, okay, so now, we should probably take a green since we're leaning pretty heavy into that. I don't know about necro, though. Maybe we should just lean red a little bit and go with the, frenzy. Oh, but that's melee attacks. We don't have a melee attack. We've got a ranged attack. All right. Maybe we should go Necro then. Or... let's lean into what doesn't kill me then. That seems pretty not unreasonable. Just have to do a little bit more blocking than we're doing presently. Already at full health, it doesn't particularly matter for us to block right now. Wait, do we not have the... We don't have the piercing anymore. Oh, damn. I guess that little upgrade thing we did shuffled the shit, didn't it? Dang! Oh, that piercing was super good, too. Kind of makes this a little bit less helpful. Unfortunate, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Alright, lean green for now. Oop. It's just more of that. Stuff we don't need because we're at full health. That's kind of a rarity, honestly. But then again, we are hitting pretty good damage the way it is. Oh, and our owl? Why did our owl disappear? That's weird. I thought that was only supposed to disappear on getting hit. Isn't that it? Then a great owl, blah blah blah, activating the skill again will anger. Great owl disappears if you take any damage. I guess it might disappear between screen transitions too. That might make sense. Oh, excuse me, sir. Wow, that guy got told. Woo, all right. Well, this is a... The combo that's doing numbers here. 1,000 at a crack, we'll take it. Oh, shouldn't have done that though. Duh! I figured there was another floor under there somewhere. Duh-oh. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Probably unlikely to get the 60 kill bonus now that we fucked that up. Hoping to get the reflect on that, get 2% of our health back. There we go. Shit. If I were really thinking, I would have done the whole parry business there, but I'm thinking fast enough, apparently. Is that two shots right away that just murdered him? That's kind of a... Electric whip. Nah. Alright, that just goes right to the bridge, which I don't know if I want to do that just yet, right? Still more stuff up here, maybe a little bit more health, a little bit more money, more cells, etc. Stop it! 2% isn't really that much of a health regain, but it's something. Or what are we up to now? 3%. Ooh, 3%. Oh, but only for a melee attack. I guess it doesn't work on the crossbow bolts that we have been blocking. And that's that great. Yeah, I don't know if that counted. It doesn't. Unfortunate. Ah, come on, mushroom boy, help me out here. There we go. That gave me 2%. Excellent. Ah. since we're aware of that, that's what it's doing, right? Okay, mushroom boy with us is kind of a liability since we don't get that extra health. Ah well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, I guess? Oh, we missed a scroll. Alright, probably for the best that we're climbing up the long way then. Be a red, I guess, at this point. No need for any purples. I guess there's more to the right. Not much more, I can't imagine. There's a fair amount more, including another scroll. Okay, well, glad we came up here then. What, 3.1%? Alright. Gets stronger the more greens we take. Ooh, that still counted, huh? Oh, there is the 60. Wow! I'm surprised we still managed that. Egg bomb, thanks. I'm surprised we still managed the 60 considering how much we fucked up the rest of the level. There's a lot of enemies here. Ah, bopped him away. Shit. Alright, there's the extent of that. There's four more enemies over there, which I probably don't even care about at this point. I guess we'll just head on over. Head on over to the Black Bridge and kill ourselves a boss and be done with it. Hey Firetron, how you doing? See ya. Alright, we're gonna get something to replace this bow with, maybe? Different bow? Ooh, a light speed. Light speed is tempting. Because I do like that one, but I don't know if I like it enough to replace our mushroom boy or our owl. Probably definitely not the owl, at the very least, since that's giving us double damage. Do there. And we'll take the money. Take the money instead of the health. I suppose it really wouldn't have mattered either way, I think. Oop, out of ammo. Oh, surprised we get bopped there. Oh, out of ammo again. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, shit. I swear it guarded that one. Oh, easy. Ah! I rolled into that one. Oh, ah, fuck. Ugh. Stop having his little damage field around us. I'm getting close, thank you. Ah! Oh, son of a... Ooh. There. Fucker. Dang, that was going so well until it wasn't. Alright, what do we got? A four pan, sword familiar? That's about it. Just a bunch of money otherwise. Okay. The best I ever had. Do get to dump another 200 whatever sum into this. Almost at its peak. 111 left to go there. Okay, I guess we'll go to the Stilt Village this time. Or no, there's a... Let's go up to Fractured Shrines as well. I think we'll go Fractured Shrines again, actually. Hell yeah. So that'll get us to Unbroken Shores and possibly Distillery after that. I feel like the music in this area too, it's super good. 2000? Sure. Easy go. Easy go, I think, if you got plenty of money. Way down. Oh crap. Alright, can't always rely on there being a solid surface under you. Alright, hey, free curse chest, let's go. What do we got? Oh! Ooh, and a shotgun crossbow. I kinda have to. I kind of have to at this point, I think. Take our shield with us just in case. That's a hell of a crossbow. Okay, let's go. Oh no! Oh, I thought I had enough time to roll! Oh, no. Shit. Well, we didn't lose very much out of that, at least. I briefly forgot how long it took to wind up for that. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do except try again? Still, not bad for a first run out the gate for the night. Oh, fire blast. Hell yeah. I guess we'll take that instead of the boots, but even still. Ow. Ooh, but denial is not my favorite, but beats having nothing, I guess. Rapier, huh? Not a particularly compelling replacement. Alright, what do we have? Like, it's... I guess it's Red Major at this point? Really much. Broadswords are tempting. But one we can't afford just yet, and the other is just kinda Although... we'll think about it. We'll think about it if we get enough money to get that more expensive one. Is that a lead to the promenade? Oh no, that goes to the Arboretum. Interesting. Time to get away from that. Okay, whatever. Not particularly better than what we had. That goes to promenade. Alright, well, we already fucked ourselves out of the 30 kill bonus anyway, so doesn't it matter. Guess we can do promenade this time. Only down 9 health. Upgrading, we're still on 100% level 1 bullshit. Yeah, I think we'll do Frenzy this time, because that gets us... Oh wait, that's for melee attacks, which we don't have. I don't know, is Fire Blast considered a melee attack? I guess not. It seems like it's kind of ranged, but... I guess we'll find out. I would suppose it isn't, because if it was, then every little tick of damage we did with it would count for that, that health boost, which probably doesn't seem like it would be a thing. Woohoo, free. 6 free cells, woohoo! What a bounty. Alright, what do we got here? Light. Light speed. Alright, sure. Ahahaha, okay. You give me something good? An oven axe. Oof. I don't think I can go with that. That's really slow. Too slow, in fact. Yeah, okay, that doesn't count as a melee attack, does it? Boo. Oh! Okay, he was a bit quicker on the draw than I expected. You little shit. Figured again that I had a little bit of time to roll away from that, but no, guess not. I am the idiot this time, yet again. Ooh, lightning. Okay. Lightning is a good choice. It's purple, which kind of sucks, but it's something. I don't really want to lean purple on this run, so we're going to lean green for a bit. Since that's our shield and whatnot, right? Oh, easy, buddy. He had something. Is that a scroll that he had as a person then? Oh, nice. Okay. Alright. Interesting start to things, to be sure. Ooh, we have a denial. Oh, there's a rat behind me, you fucker. Didn't even see him. I heard him spin up, but then I wasn't fast enough to... Ooh, Vorpan instead, huh? Yeah, okay. Can lean into that a bit, I think. Phaser. Nope. Ow! Excuse me. Wolf trap, is that something interesting? No! Oh, for God's sake. Pick it up on your way through, idiot. There you go. There. Ooh, another Nerves of Steel. Ah. Shots pierce all enemies is pretty fucking sick. Alright, we'll lean into that. We'll lean into that. Oh, that it pierces all is kind of the sickest thing about it. Past the point of getting the 30 kill bonus here. I don't know why I'm playing this out. I guess we can head to Arboretum then. We may as well at this point. Since we here. Oh, plus it's gonna give us some bonus shit because we haven't been there very often. Excellent. 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 Alright, well, there's not much we can do there. Oh boy, so we're gonna lean, I guess green, huh? That's most of our shit. That's all about like parries and stuff, which, you know, honestly we do a lot of, but not very much. Pegging of frozen, blah 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 blah, alternate weapons to increase blah 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 blah. Gonna go with standard no mercy start, right? Oh, come on. Shit. Oop, excuse me, sir. Ow! Day, we'll see what's behind those four boss cell doors. One day. Not today. Almost certainly not today, but someday. Yeah, here. Ooh, pyrotechnics. Oh, it's only level two? What the hell? What a waste. Looks like it's just gonna be the ramparts, which, yeah, not terribly exciting. Wait, what did that say? Get another order to burn down the arboretum. Yeah! That's it, that's a hell of a bit of lore. Just burn this motherfucker to the ground. Okay. Sure. Alright. Oh, prison depths. Prison depths are rampart, really. Over on this side. Whole other half on the other side, though. There's 30. Easy, buddy. Eh? Oh, well, don't roll right into spikes, you ding-dong. Ugh. Well, never mind. We're not getting the 60 kill bonus like that. Oh, boy. What have we done? I was thinking particularly clearly with that one. Not much there to do. Well, job. Ow! Hey, fucker. Ugh. Broadsword. Level 4, flint 4. I really have these on red and green, so it doesn't matter which one I take. If I take one of these, 1,000? It's 1,000 even just on a normal hit. It's kind of wild. Alright, I guess that will do. Let's see how far we get with it. We don't immediately eat shit. Oh, well. I said. Ah, and there's a heal right there. Boo! Fucking boo. Wasted a fucking healing flask. Not that it's particularly a waste, I mean, it helps me live, but come on. Even so. Principle of the matter, I guess. We got there a blood sword. Sure, I guess. For an owl. Okay, sure, I guess. Oh, and it's a double damage owl too, huh? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, all right. I can deal with that. Oh, we got two scrolls we missed. And a heal thing, apparently. Oops. Oopsie doopsie. Alright, what are we leaning? Red or green? I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, red. Oh, what? That still hit me? Come on, that's horseshit. That didn't make any damn sense. Out of range. Where was that? Okay, it's just down there. Yeah, back up full the way it is.
Another scroll over there, and excuse me, I don't know.
I don't know what the exit on this side is gonna be. It might be to the nest, or whatever comes immediately before the nest. Oh, the morass, right. Because the nest is the boss, fight level. Although I might regret taking this flint over the nervous steel, because the stupid blowgun dudes are going to be here. So don't really have much of a choice, do we? Alright, I guess we'll go Frenzy this time, since we've got the actual melee weapon to get the stuff from it. Oh, and plus this other dumb kind of mini-boss fight, too. Which shouldn't be that much of a problem, we know the pattern. Wow, that thing is out. There, easy peasy. Ugh. Oop, easy. Ah, not really. Ass caught me on that one, little bastard. Damn it. I guess the damage wave probably doesn't count as a melee attack for the purposes of that healing, does it? That That's unfortunate. Unfortunate if so. Ah, hello. Yoink. Better shield. Okay. You know, we can deal with that. Leading red. Alright. Deal. This is just the lore stuff, right? Arr, change the shit, otherwise it starts rotting. Ooh, that was kind of... Dodge! He shit-ass got me a he was a little bit faster than I was. Oh, that's why I don't like the flint very much. Because it's so slow. He does a great job, but it's so slow. Ah, well, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Gotta figure out where the fuck this key goes, though. That's what we gotta figure out. Fuck it, let's go. Fuck everything, let's go. Let's lean into the dumb bullshit here. Oh, that guy's a little bit more angry. Alright, what do we got? Reds or greens? Both. Both a little bit, huh? Oh, what? What? Why did my third shot not connect there? Excuse me. I guess we'd kind of deserve that. Whatever. Whatever. What are you gonna do? An axe. What else we got? A quick bow? Of an axe. Alright, what's this deal again? Repeat the last hit combo to inflict. I don't know what that means necessarily. God, it's so slow. Oh my god, it's so slow. Got there. No, I like the frontline shield actually. I mean, it does hella good damage for a level one, but it's so slow. Ouch! Oh. Alright, what are we leaning? Green here? Yeah. Up to Arboretum, which is probably where we're gonna be heading anyways. Be early enough that we can manage the... Oh, okay, how did we just slide onto his other side there? Excuse me? Shield do again? Increases your movement speed for 5 seconds after killing. Alright. That's it, huh? That's not much. That's really not as good of a buff as one might think. Although 5 seconds is a lot of time. Okay, you know what? I'm willing to give that a go. Oh, except I wanted the shield instead of the axe. Too late. Alright, so what's the deal here? 80% blah 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 blah, shield marks its target to make it hard light. Okay. Alright, so gun first, and then the sword. And then we recharge ammo by hitting with the sword. Just like Hyperlight Drifter. Yeah, that's it. Good game. Good game. Tonic there? Gross. Alright, not very much of this first level left. It's looking pretty slim that we're gonna get the 30 kill bonus here. Are shots piercing there too? Nice! Okay. Shots pierce first target on our ranged weapon. That's pretty sick. We'll take it. We'll take it. I won't argue about that, really. Alright, we've got our pick of exits here. I guess we'll take sewers since we're right here. Kind of an ugly go of things at the start, but hey, we've done more with less, so whatever. I don't know if I want to spend the money to upgrade. I mean, we got the money. We may as well, right? Just fuck it. Fuck everything. All right, so we've got kind of like the melee range combo here, so it doesn't matter what we take. Let's go with Frenzy then. So that gets us the heals on the melee attacks. But only if we have the speed thing? Is that the whole deal, right? Melee attacks restore a small amount of HP depending on the attack damage as long as you have an active speed buff. Yeah, okay. That's the whole thing. Oh, I don't know what that was. I think that was just a free thing of cells for no particularly good reason. I guess we won't complain about it. Ooh, this would be a good choice for the kill rhythm thing too. Oh, did we lose we lost the piercing on it because we upgraded. That's so dumb. Why would they get rid I don't like that. It's like wondering why aren't all these motherfuckers getting marked now? Right, because I'm an idiot and upgraded the thing, then it re-rolled the buffs and our piercing went away. Boo. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? Not really. The shot itself doesn't do bad damage, honestly. Marks a target to deal critical damage to them. Ammo doesn't... Wait, why does... So wait, how do we get a critical damage on the gun part of it, then? Huh, weird. Well, either way, alternate is what I'm vibing with here. Up. I wonder how much that stacks. It's gonna be a 50%, right? Yeah. 50% heals for like 7 health. Great. Perfectly worthwhile use of that. And I guess this is purple? Or we could lean red. We can lean red because that's red as well. Ah, oh, you little shit. Shithead. Alright, we don't have a shield we need to remember. So we can't do quite as dangerous things as we have perhaps been used to in the past. Perhaps been used to in the past. Okay, that's not doing quite as much. How many marks can we get on a single fucker here? Well, figure that out there. Oh, sir. Stays. Oh, forever. Forever until you deal with it, right? Okay, we got the three marks on it. It's about as much as we're gonna get there. Slicer. Let's take it instead of the grenade that we weren't using. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm not gaining health because I don't need to gain health. It's like, wait a minute, why am I not getting health back? Oh wait, we're already at full health, you ding dong. Good job. Oh, yeah, fuck. Well, now we're not getting a 60 kill bonus there. Does seem to at least stagger on each hit, though. That's nice. That's good and cool. Ah, well. There's a scroll we missed. Good job. Where the hell was it? There. Alright, I guess it's gonna be red. Lean red for a good chunk of things since all of our active weaponry is red. It goes right to corrupted prison. There's another scroll over there. Damn. Not my favorite thing to have, regardless, and it's not even that good. Swarm bomb, definitely not worth that. Oh, easy. Ow, hey! Oh, that's not fair. Ah. Okay, yeah, come on, get your butt up here. Thank you. I suppose you could probably max out at 6 marks on a single thing, because that's how much ammo we have, right? At least for now. Mm. kind of wonder what the range on this is. It seems to be pretty far. Perhaps until it hits something. Ugh, face flask. Nope. Oh, I'm out of ammo. All right. Because this isn't one of those where it gets stuck in dudes. It's just you only get ammo back by hitting them. Sword bit. Yeah. Which, you know, I can appreciate. Appreciate accuracy to the source material, right? Phaser. Free 500 bucks. Ooh, some damn shiny fucking shields, to be sure. I guess we'll take this and we'll slam it in the backpack for now. Killed most of our money. Dance of blades, knife dance, whatever. Same thing. Alright, what do we got down there? That's gonna be... I don't know what that's going to be. I don't particularly care about wherever that's going to take us. So we're going to go to the corrupted prison anyways. So, oh, that's right, because we spent all our money on the shield itself. Damn it. Oh boy. Honestly, if we're going to keep the melee route, then inflicting bleeding all hours of the day seems to be the thing to do. If we get a super good melee weapon replacement here, we've got that shield in reserve as well. It's awesome. No, it's another shield. Nope. Nope, can't do it. Being lifted there. Well, that's neat. So our critical strikes penetrate this doofus's guard. That's interesting. Didn't think that would apply like that. Handy, handy. Almost caught me looking. Ugh. Always annoying when we've got these fuckers here. Oh, look out! Ah! Still got caught by it, you motherfucker. Jerk asses. Alright, so what did we unlock then? Oh, an iron staff? Nope. Don't fully understand how that one operates. So, that's a big ol' no on using it. Well, that's kind of garbage. Ooh, that didn't stagger that guy. I guess he's unstaggerable. Oh, what the hell? Is there another one over here? Yes. Alright. Okay, and so that's the other dude that jumped over to join us there. Shit. Hey, you little fuck. Jackass? Ugh. Crap. Probably could have had a shot at the 60 kill bonus, but I fucked it up yet again. Fucked it up yet again? Go figure. Story of lives and all that. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? See ya. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Thank you. Alright, well, we can go with the broadsword. That might not be a bad choice. Broadsword would probably be the best choice out of this lot, honestly. So then we've got our shield in reserve, right? Okay, now we're looking alright. I mean, I did like the hard light pistol and gun. But... their pistol and gun. Hard light sword and bin pistol, rather. Lean fade. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You know, I try. Honestly, yeah, I just did this yesterday, so it's like, honestly, I don't know how well it works sometimes. Like, I think it looks good because I do it myself, but, you know, I'm glad that other people think it looks good, too. That's nice. I mean, if we didn't think it looks good, no, fuck you. Alright. Okay, well, yeah, we're done here. I don't want to go ancient sewers, though, so I guess we're headed to ramparts. Yeah, it was a long time coming. I usually don't like to go so long between haircuts, honestly, because it just gets to be a hassle. But I figure, since I just got me some new hair clippers and all that, I'd do it. I'd do it and get it knocked out. Oh boy. Alright, so we've been leaning red pretty hard here. I wouldn't mind, perhaps, a final red. Ah, fuck it. Let's round it out with 3 red mutations. Why not? Normally I would go with a no mercy on top of all that, but bonk, bonk. There we go. All right, yeah, fucking. All right, come on, buddy. Come on. There you go, good boy. Fucking clean ass broadsword. Can't ask for nothing better than this. Bonk, bonk. Well, all right. You know what? That's fine. We'll take the. Ow, hey. Little shit. Come on, no, come down here. I dare you. Fuck you. Fall. Oh, wow, that guy just ran right into it. Good job, idiot. Bonk. That last strike, though, 1700. Solid. Fucking solid. I kind of do like the upswing on the second shot. It's pretty sick. And then bonk! Excellent. We're back to nearly full. Yeah, there we go. Perfect.
Bonk!
Oh, I love it. Oh, excuse me, sir. That, which we have no use for. Literally no use for this, because we're at full health. Of course, us without one of those weapons that grants you extra damage for being at full health. Oh, that goes down to the Black Bridge already, huh? Bold to put it that early. Careful, easy. Oh, oh no! Shit ass still hit me. This dumbass fucking damage laser line thing. Bonk! Fuck you. A-hole. No, that's patently worse than what we have right now. Because we get one fewer jump and it's a purple instead of a red. Fuck you. Got no room for purple around here. Red or die. I guess green wouldn't be a bad choice since our primary weapon is a full green. You tripping right kind of phasing out when I move. It's one of the mutations we got turns us invisible after a kill, after a melee kill. That's probably what you're seeing. Honestly, I haven't even noticed. I haven't even noticed, and I'm the one who explicitly took that one. But it's only like for a second and a half or something. It's like a really weird amount of time to be invisible. Like, let's see. Melee kills make you invisible for 1.4 seconds. Yeah. 1.4 seconds, so make the most of it, I guess. Probably not one of the more valuable mutations, let's be honest, but... Oh, I could have put that in our backpack. Oh, there's another scroll up there. What the hell? I guess it is kind of helpful because it lets you set up the next attack without getting totally bodied by something, which, you know, might actually be extremely helpful with our slow-ass weaponry, right? Now we're what, at 1.5 seconds? Okay, so pretty much each red scroll from here on out is going to add another tenth of a second to our... invisibility for kill. For melee kill. Yeah, see, like, he was aiming, and then he's like, he couldn't see us. He's like, ah, fuck it, I'm done. Okay. Maybe not terribly useless, then. That's kind of good. Bonk. Alright, perhaps we have hit upon an accidental synergy. I love it. We'll take it. But it is rather flighty, so we gotta be in close proximity to shit to make it work, right? But hey, that's alright. We can do it. Yeah, the wind-up time is definitely the... Like so. Yeah, the wind-up time on this definitely makes it worth it. Ooh, is that a better shield? No, it's just another level 5 one. Ugh. Oh, but then there's pyrotechnics, which is fun in and of itself, but I don't know if it's 4,700 buckos fun. Point 6 seconds, right? Yeah, okay. I wonder, wait, is it just melee kills? It is melee kills, so I wonder if that bleeding kill counted. It feels like I was invisible when I climbed up on that ledge, even though I didn't touch him directly. RPA is kind of tempting as well, because look at just the plain ass damage is 11 hundo. Can't do it. Probably could have hung on to it. It's a red major, but. Particularly care about. We're gonna go grab that. Wait, why don't we have the map there? That's weird. We have the map, but not particularly Explorer's Instinct, so I'm curious why that all lit up for us. No 60 kill bonus for us, but not too poorly executed otherwise. Got some cool stuff out of it anyways. 230 some cells headed into Black Ridge, so we'll definitely max out the forge on that last little bit. That'll be fun. Then we'll hit probably a solid, what, 25% probability of S rank generation on all weapons and items and shit? Honestly, not bad. 1 in 4 chance, right? Yeah, don't care to do that. So what do we got? What do we actually have? Like, do we still have that dumbass oil grenade? Yeah. We have the turret, so that's just pop that right away. Come on, buddy, come get me. Come get me, yeah, you idiot. Oh, wow, that was a sick parry that I didn't think we had time to do. Oh boy. Easy, buddy. Oh, oof, boy. Okay. Kind of stunned stunned him. Oh no! Ah, shit. Caught me looking that time. Good job. Oh, that's a weirdo thing there. Oh, excuse me. Oop. Ah! Yeah, no, no. Ah, fuck. It's the stupid underhanded hit instead of the overhand, so I don't get the parry on him. Oop. Ah! Ah, you! Ah, stop! Oh shit! Ah! Bitch. I should have healed in between there, but I didn't, because I'm an idiot. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Okay, I guess we got Pyro. Pyro start this time. You know what? I'm cool with that. Ouchie. Figured that boss fight was gonna be a foregone conclusion in our favor, but I ended up just straight up fucking it up, so, you know. Torch. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not particularly interested in this as a weapon, but hey, we'll do it just for the curse because it's fun. All that's kind of garbo. Primarily reds, huh? Excellent. You like that. Alright, we'll go with just the one of these. I don't really care about the map so much, but we'll go with the Hunter's Grenade, just because that might get us something fancy. Plus, I figure with pyrotechnics, we've got a pretty easy way to kill shit without really being in danger. Ooh, and then they bring us Heartlight Sword. Wow, okay. Tempting though it be, we're gonna say no. Crusher does. It's that. Yeah. Not particularly helpful if they have to stay by it. What? How did that rat get a shot off? Excuse me? He was like in the middle of that fire. Whatever. I don't agree with that one at all. I don't know, I feel like that one was a little silly. Like I shouldn't have gotten bit by that, but okay. Whatever, it's fine. It's fine, whatever. What do we got here? Oh god, the oven axe? Like, I can appreciate the damage it does, but Jesus, it's slow. So we're gonna go no on that. Go with, what's the infantry bow again? inflicts critical hit at close range. Well, we're already up in everybody's business anyway, so that's probably fine. And as I understand it, like, the close range critical consideration is pretty long range. Still, like, that's considered close range. That's considered close range. That's... You know what? I can appreciate it. I can appreciate it. And what is it? It's a red. Interesting. It's a red-purple. Okay. And it's shots pierce. Okay, shots pierce first. I can deal. Not bad. It's got a good set of shit to it. Like, if it didn't have the perks to it that it did, it might be a little bit questionable, but it's not bad. Not bad at all. Whoa, sir, excuse me. That nurse steel nurse right. Yeah, we were fine until we swapped off that weapon, honestly. It was all good until I picked up a very much slower weapon that run. Which, you know, that'll learn me, I guess. Trading one for another, I guess. Ow! Shit-ass rat. Alright, well, we're probably not getting the 30. Or did we already get the 30? Was this the run that we got the 30 on, or am I an idiot? I think I might be an idiot. Although might is being perhaps a wee bit charitable. I am an idiot. Goes to sewers. We're not ready to go just yet. There's probably a scroll or two that we're gonna miss otherwise. Okay, yeah, this bow with the piercing on it, exceedingly good. If we end up doing an upgrade of it and it gets rid of that pierce shot, that might be a little bit problematic. This bow is the infantry bow, so you get the crit hits at close range, where close is being kind of generous. Ooh, nice. Okay. Sword familiar is kind of interesting. In close range, you get like a solid meter, maybe meter and a half out of it. Ow! Well, okay. Ow! Oh shit! Ow! Damn it. Well, we're definitely not getting the 30 out of this one. Unless we've already gotten it, in which case, I'll fuck everything, I guess. Ooh, the biters. What are the biters doing? Oh, that's from the bow as well. Oh, shit, that's pretty good. Solid mix of stuff on this bow. All right, what do we got? Promenade, sewers, and then Arboretum is probably down around that way, which I don't particularly care for, so whatever. Promenade it is. Oh, we did get the 30 kill at some point. Nice, good job. So what do we got for our trouble then? A symmetrical lance, a quick bow, and a corrosive cloud. Is that a skill? Okay, that's a skill. That's good. Fill up the slot, I guess. We haven't finished the forge bit yet, so may as well just carry it. Wait, what's our... Oh, it's a level 2. Not worth it. Alright, well, unfortunately... Yeah, the red's gonna be all melee, which we don't really have melee attacks on. If we're gonna continue... We're gonna try for the parry stuff, right? I'd prefer to go, perhaps... Frostbite is stupid. Gastronomy is kind of dumb. Heart of Ice is kind of dumb. I do like what doesn't kill me, if we're gonna, like, do full-on parry stuff. Yeah. Yeah, the kill counts, the 30 is red, and then 60 is gold. You are correct. So very well might have turned red, and I didn't remember. I didn't remember that that's what that meant. 100% a thing that could have happened. Kill an enemy with an elevator. I did that? Wait, what? All right, cool. Accidental Chivo, we'll take it. Not that Chivos matter terribly much to me, but it's fun to have them, I guess. 30 is the same color that the mouth is open. Oh, interesting. Okay. I didn't notice that. I guess if we do it again, we'll see if that's the case. Because if so, that's extremely subtle, and I don't necessarily agree with that design choice. Kills until we confirm that is indeed the case. Which, you know, I don't doubt you, honestly. Ooh. Yes. Take that. Extremely explosive grenade. Yeah, that's kind of garbage. We'll take the 3-6 hundo, though. Yeah, there's 30. Oh yeah, then it does kind of turn into a, it goes from a hmm to a ah. Okay, that's extremely subtle. Okay. What are we a major on right now? Neither, huh? Yes, it is only the first level that does the 30 kill bonus. Everything else wants the 60 or the speed or whatever. But you know, I can appreciate. They expect you to be better from level 1 onwards. That first one is practically a gimme. That I still managed to fuck up somehow. Frontline shield 4? Yes. Ah, the sword is just kind of razzing us a little bit. He's telling us to kill shit and be like all cool and whatever. We're just like, yeah, whatever. Just doing that typical flavor text stuff of, yeah, let's go fuck some shit up. And we're like, yeah, okay, let's do it. And then he disappears after 30 seconds. So it's just like, eh. All right, yeah, let's go hassle this guy to give us his turkey. Give me your turkey, you shit. Give me your turkey. No, I thought he gave us his turkey. Oh no, here it is. That's right. So the sword is Bender. Hey, you're not wrong. You're really not wrong. That's you know, pretty apt description of our good old sword. In terms of familiars, I would rank it slightly above the Leg Hugger, but also slightly below Mushroom Boy. Oh, we are out of ammo. Well, eat a bomb then. Sapphire, blah, 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 blah. Dodging creates a toxic cloud. Okay, I can get down with that. Toxic Cloud seems to be pretty short range as far as things go, but hey. We'll take stuff. Everything there. Hickering enemies that can't see you. That's right. Oh, well, let's jump into that like a big dummy. Good job. Crowbar. Level 2 crowbar on top of everything. Gross. Denial. Nope. Big ol' nope. Oh, we already got the 60 combo for some reason. When did we get... Did I fucking flap my gums all the way through that 60 combo for some reason? Incredible. Just incredible. Alright, well cool. I'm glad we get bonus shit at the end. Through no fault of my own. Oh, good gravy. Ah, yeah, shit. Alright. I think my gums keeps me focused. It also causes me to black out, apparently. Oh, super funny. Super funny. He disappears, and then he recharges for 30 seconds, and then we can we can pop him out again. Prison depths, I suppose? And there's a little bit more over there, but do we care enough to go get it since we've already got the 60 kill bonus? Probably not. Probably not. Yeah, nice burning on top of our bleeding. Do we have bleeding? Actually, what do we have exactly? We don't have bleeding. If we had bleeding and burning, then our grenade would be ultra powerful. We've got the toxic from our dodge. And the rest of this is just kind of garbo. I'm tempted to grab the owl just for another familiar. But the rest of this is kind of garbage anyways. Damn, take 600 and be done with it. We've still got this level 1 infantry bow to go with everything, so this will power up the shield, power up that, and then that's all our money, practically. Okay, let's go with No Mercy, though. It's at least color neutral. Color neutral, although... Oh, I... They always give you a curse chest at the start of... Oh, gross. At the start of prison deaths? I thought that was only corrupted prison. Eh, well, whatever. Oh, jeez, that's a hell of a... That's a hell of a drop. Oh, no, no! I should have just turned around and blocked. Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm an idiot. I was trying to roll away like a big dumb coward. See, I should have learned. Do not be a coward. Face him. Face him down and block him and then plug his ass full of arrows or something. Well, no matter. No matter. Are you sure the cursed chest having square people is an intentional design decision or a missing sprite? You know, I think I prefer to think of it as an intentional design decision because it is kind of creepy. And I think that's what they were going for, but it's a good question regardless. Maybe it started out as a missing sprite, and then they decided, hey, this is exactly as creepy as we need it to be, and they just went with it. I could actually buy either explanation. This time as well. You know what? Fuck it. We're playing dangerous tonight, I guess, because who's got 4,000 bucks to open that door? I sure don't. Let's see if we can use this hunter's grenade in something cool. Probably not in this level. Arboretum. Not quite ready for that. I'm not sure that we want to go there this time anyways. This Wallace spear is just such an awkward attack. Okay, there's the 30 kill, which is good, the important bit. Still got 30 more to go. Can we not crawl up that wall there? They're not gonna let us do that. I know they want us to go the other way around, where we do the whole climb the vine thing and whatever, but I feel like we should be able to get up there, yeah? Well, I guess they explicitly don't let you do that. That's silly. Not that that shield is terribly good, and it isn't, but it's 443 buckos, so what are you gonna do? Alright. Got a pick of places to go. Let's go to the sewers. We at least know the sewers is full of tiny shit-ass mobs that are easy to kill, so we get rid of this 28 curse. Real quick-like. I have a feeling we could have rolled through that gap, because usually it's pretty generous as far as if you start your roll early enough, it'll put you through most gaps, regardless. Ooh. A better frontline shield. Hell yeah. Thank you. Take that. But it seemed like they did not want us to crawl up that wall in that fashion. And I guess I will respect their decision for now. Okay. Let's upgrade that. And that's all our money, apparently. I'm feeling a straight up combo this time. Ice Blast is kind of shitty. Let's be honest, Ice Blast isn't the greatest. If it were pyrotechnics, I'd probably go for it. Oh, hello. Oh no! The slowdown! Fuck you, come on! Stupid shit-ass rat!
That annoys me.
That annoys me a little bit. It really annoys me. Like, we had the time to react. Oh, okay. Okay, guess what we're doing here? Oh, cursed blade it is. Let's go. Fuck you. What? He didn't get a shot off. I murdered his ass. Fuck you. Death by curse. Eat me. That's some bullshit. Come on. Like, he died. I'm gonna roll back the tape on that one. I definitely murdered him before he got his shot off. That's some horse shit. Get out of here with that. Ah, I fucked up a good cursed sword run. Like, fuck. Ah. Fuck me. Alright, what bow we got? Ice bow? Oh, God. Yeah, this is awful. I might swap the torch. Look, that's all it does. No, we not doing that. There we go. At this point, the torch is a better melee weapon. Is that a tentacle in pants that delivers? It sure was. That was indeed a tentacle in pants. I don't know if it was pants or if it was a raincoat. I feel like it was a raincoat. But, you know, if you look at it, a raincoat can be a type of pants. It's a raincoat. It's pants for your upper body. I'm pretty sure it was a raincoat. But hey, when I die, inevitably when I die, we can let that play out and see if it was pants or a raincoat. I have a feeling it was a raincoat, but you know, I wouldn't be opposed to being proven wrong and have it actually be pants. Okay, you know what? This torch is not bad, is it? Causes burning. Not awful direct damage, I guess. There's the 30 kill already, so, you know. Right? Exactly. Like, pants are just too restrictive, honestly. Like, whoever invented pants was not thinking. Not thinking all that clearly, let's be honest. I guess we'll take the boomerang instead of the bow. Oh god, we've got a split of everything here. This will leave red. We'll leave red on account of that's what our main damage dealer is. Secret right there. Jeez, $300 cheesecake. That's a hell of a fucking cheesecake if it's $300. Pants means trousers here, by the way. It didn't look like underdex. Wait a minute. What the heck is underdex? Like underwear? Like boxers or briefs or, you know, whatever? Thong? Speedo? Grunts? Now wait a minute, you're just making up words now. Excuse me. Okay, thank you. Underwear. Oh, grunts is a new one on me. That's funny. I love it. Fucking grunts. That's great. I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use that from now on. Grunts is a fucking great word. This is wild. It's fucking wild as hell. Ugh, promenade. I don't want promenade yet, do I? I guess we could go promenade. Oh, we're already 3 minutes in. Didn't get the speed bonus the way it is. Alright. Neither from Australia or New Zealand. Yeah. Yeah, I can respect that, I guess. Yeah, we'll take the fire grenade. Cruds. Cruds is funny. Probably pretty well done here, otherwise we got the sewers coming up. Yeah, sewers are there. And then that's the Hunter's grenade over there, which we're not gonna bother with this time, so. Whatever. Do as you will, I suppose. Well, I don't know. I don't go to many stores anymore. But you can bet that my next fucking search on yeoldietarget.com is gonna be gruds, and I'm gonna see what comes up. Whereas pants is outer pants by default. Yeah, I mean, you know, that's what I think too. Like, pants is definitely like your jeans, your sweatpants, your like your khakis, your stuff that goes on the outside of your legs, right? Like, that's pants. Pants are pants, right? Only undies when it's underpants. Same goes for decks, but not gruds. Gruds are always underwear. That's interesting. Okay, so gruds are underwear, but decks are pants. Okay, all right, very good. I feel like I'm learning so much today. Phaser, blood sword. Oh god, most of this stuff is garbage. So we'll take the money. That time I visited North America, I left my thongs at home to sustain a hostel. I felt it was worth getting another pair. Yeah, alright, so like, normally, like, I won't speak for the entirety of the North American continent, obviously. But typically, when someone says thong to me, it means like a little, the narrow strip of fabric that goes downstairs, right? That's a thong. But I realized that thongs also means like flip-flops, whereby they have the little thong strip of material in between your big and your second toe, right? Like, that's also thongs. But I always think of thong as the little under roo strip, right? That's funny. that's funny. See, yeah, exactly what you were saying there, right? Yeah. Well, yeah, thongs, G-string, exactly. Like, that's the same kind of thing. It's the same thing. We talking about the same thing, just different words. More or less. But yeah, a G-string here is also referred to as a thong. But that's kind of an interesting thing, right? If you use thongs, plural, that's the footwear. That's the footwear that's like the flip-flops, right? If you use thong, singular, that's the little underoo strap thing, right? So, yeah. G-string. A G-string and a guitar. Alright, now we're crossing genres a little bit. Hilarious. Well, if you walk into a guitar store and you ask for a G-string, of course they're gonna give you a fucking guitar G-string. Like, Jesus, come on, man. Of course, like, naturally. Just as much, like, if I walk into a clothing store and I ask them for an F-string, they're not gonna know what the fuck I'm talking about. And they probably won't direct me to a guitar store, if anything, right? Oh, for God's sake, what the- oh, the dude's invisible. Fuck you, shit-ass. Alright. We got whatever it was around in there. Green, downwards, blah, blah, blah. Okay, good enough. I don't know. Like, I'm not an expert on stringed instruments. I would guess some of them have to have an F string, right? C, D, E, F, G, A, B, right? Like, is there a 7-stringed instrument? They would have all the strings, right? I don't know. I'm not much of a stringed instruments guy, so... Oh, hey, a crowbar. All right. You know what? We'll take that. And then we'll take this instead of that. Get the 5 hondo there. A 6-string guitar is typically E-A-D-G-E. Wait, that's only 5. That's only 5 strings. What's the 6th string? What's the 6th string in that little loadout there? You can't tell me it's a 6-string instrument and then list only 5 strings. Come on. Come on, man. Can't do that. I don't know how we went from undergarments to stringed instruments, but hey, that is what it is. It be what it be. See, that's why I was a... that's why I was a percussionist growing up. We didn't need to know about strings. Like, that shit's complicated. Didn't need to know about strings, we just needed to hit some shit super hard and everything was cool. Ooh, that guy's gonna blow up. Damn. Wait, how do we get crits out of this thing? Critical hits for 8 seconds after destroying a door. I guess that tracks. Crowbar, half-life, etc., right? Although that's not exactly terribly helpful in the general sense, is it? A B. Okay, so the 6th string is B. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know much about the guitar, so you could tell me, like, the 6th string was X, and I'd be like, hell yeah, go with it. That sounds plausible. The forbidden note, the X note. I'd be cool with it. Maybe one of these days I'll learn how to play an instrument that is not just percussion stuff. That would be cool. If I ever have the time and or the energy to learn something like that. That's an explodey crossbow! Hell yes! Now we're talking! Now we're talking! X is the note for percussion. You know, you're probably not wrong, either. Like, it could be just the most generic-ass note possible. That is percussion. Absolutely. Okay, I guess we're leaning green now. Bonk. Oop, excuse me. Alright. Everything's looking good here. Alright, now this thing has a hell of a windup, but at least we know the windup timing on this one. Assault shield is an interesting choice. Oh, excuse me, sir. Oh, we are out of ammo. Guess we only get, ouch. Oh, that was dumb. Only get 4 shots with it before it needs to reload. Ooh. Okay, so here, we've got 2 fire grenades. That's interesting, I didn't think that was possible. Yes, I do mean to have the shield in the backpack, because if we pick up something to replace the crossbow, like a melee weapon or something, I want a shield. I want a shield to go alongside it. It could be just certain things that they restricted at 1, but I also have a feeling that since it's an L weapon instead of like an actual upgradable, that might be a distinctive enough where they allow you to have a second. Or maybe it's a bug, who knows? Could be anything. Software's hard, man, etc. We both know this, we're both software devs in one fashion or another. Could be many things. What do we got there? A mag bomb? Get out of here. Goes to ancient sewers, which is a big old nope. And it goes to lore town, which, whatever. Yeah, we're definitely hitting Corrupted Prison, for sure, especially since we've got the frost blast. Especially since we've got an exploding crossbow. That's a pretty easy 10 kills to lift the curse, etc., right? Nervous steel is tempting, too. Okay, yeah, and there's that to go to Corrupted Prison, probably. Ooh, there's a... That's bizarre. There's a scroll down there behind a wall? Huh. Bonk. Oh, boy. That could have been... Oh wait, we weren't cursed, never mind. I was playing as if we were already cursed, because I was thinking about the cursed chest at the start of the Corrupted Prison. executed is for enemies. Since we got the No Mercy mutation, executed is for any enemies that we bring down to 15% or less health, and it just auto-kills them, which is pretty sick. It's as if they have 15% less health, effectively. Which is super helpful. Like, it's one of the, in my mind, one of the best, just generic-ass mutations you can get. Do you think we can get up to 60 from here? Probably not. No, because this is going to be Corrupted Prison, and that's everything. What a shame. What a shame. Alright, well, we're definitely upgrading that then, and that. And I guess that, sure, we got the money, do it. Is there any logic for when challenge runes appear? It'd be nice to keep an eye out for them when they're mostly... Yeah, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. It's a good-ass question. Not sure about that one. They seem pretty rare. Whatever the conditions are for the challenge rune seems to be kind of rare. Oh, we've got double damage now. What are we getting double damage from? Where are we getting double damage from? I don't see what it is. Huh. Interesting. Ooh, and then we've got one of these. Alright, okay. Things are looking up here. It looks like we're leaning heavy green. Alright, we can do that. Yeah, that red mutation we get is pretty much just generic kill shit, and you get more damage. Which, absolutely, I will take it, because yes, please. Look at that, we are already out of our curse zone. Doing severe damage to everything because, you know, as you do. God, a fucking exploding crossbow is the best. Oh boy. See, there's the 30 kill count already. Ooh, Mushroom Boy is a fucking choice. What do we got there? Level 5? Okay. Okay. Hard to say no to Mushroom Boy, to be honest. Oop, out of ammo there, somehow. And there's the 60 kill already, so, yep. Feel like we've got a... Oh! Okay, good thing we got it when we did. Ah! Jesus! Ouch! Ah, shithead with the fucking... Ah! Uh-oh. Alright, we'll take a heal. We'll take a heal because I'm an idiot, apparently. Oh, ooh, careful. Ah, these dumbass fucking shield things are just the worst. Get out of here, how's that fair? Where's my, like, impenetrable shield shit? Besides being awesome, of course, but... It's 12 more HP than we need. See? Now you're getting it. All that health above one? That's just nothing but a crutch, man. You don't need that shit. Alright, what do we got here? Nothing really helpful. Perhaps a better shield, I guess? Yeah, I guess we'll take that for in reserve, right? It's either ancient sewers or ramparts. Ramparts, please. Ah, no matter. We'll get our little health potion back here anyways. It's fine. Oh wait, plus we've got the 60, did we just totally space past that door? Oh no, they're not giving us an option for the thing. That's weird. Feels kind of weird to me that they didn't give us the little 60 kill door thing. Alright. We got No Mercy, we got Combo, since we're leaning heavy green. When I grew up, a cudgel was a club. What's with the shield business? I don't know. That's a good question. I don't know. Yeah, a cudgel is a club to me as well. I guess they just needed another name for a shield. Like, when there's 20 bajillion shields in a game, you start to kind of reach for things that are shields, right? You know, I'm tempted for Necro, considering. That's probably one of the only ones that's not parry-related here. Gastronomy is kind of shitty. Heart of Ice is not great. Kill Rhythm might be interesting considering what we've got. Alternate weapons to increase your attack speed by 21%. I guess I'll just go with Necro. That's more generically applicable to our situation here anyway. I don't know, I feel like we got screwed out of not getting that 60 kill bonus door for one reason or another. Whatever. Jeez, what is this doing? Like 1900 on a crit, oh, plus double damage. Okay, that's why. It's like, why are we doing so much damage? And alright, well that answers it. Another better shield perhaps. There we go, okay. Rip the cudgel onto the rampart shield, I guess, right? That's what it is? Yeah. And the execute, yeah, you're right. Yeah, execute is also the thing. The 15% less health for them. Which is great. Oh, we don't even have $2,000 to rub together, huh? Okay. Very good. This we did spend it on all of our fancy stuff. Oh, careful. Ouch! Woo! Of course, that that double damage works in reverse, too. Forgot about that. But since we've got Necro, that's probably, probably better, honestly. What are we leaning? Green, right? Right, right? Yeah, okay. Oh! Ah, okay, I'm just gonna check out that pit for a second, don't worry. No, don't mind me. I figure as long as we're out of, like, flashy red territory, we're fine. But now that we're back in flashy red territory, probably worth popping a little thing, you know? Oh, Jesus, 500 at a crack, sir. Excuse me. Slightly better shield or a bunch of crap, okay. Alright, well, Necro was definitely a good choice then. We're gonna spend a lot of our time in the lower half of our health gauge. Well, like I said. See ya, idiot. So what does that do? 0.52%. Okay. So 1/200th of our health. I can math. 1/200th of our health on each kill whilst we are below half health. Which I think we are at half health at current. Oh, God. Coors Light is its own special curse. What are you talking about? that's interesting. I don't know if it's necessarily the worst beer. It is definitely down there. But I can think of a couple worse beers than Coors. Like Keystone and Beer O'Clock. And I think there was a third one that was worse than Coors, but Pabst is also pretty bad. Beer O'Clock is definitely a brand. Is it Beer O'Clock or is it Beer 30? Those might both be beers, but I know one of them exists and it's awful. And it's absolutely terrible. Like, do not drink under any circumstances. It's awful and terrible. And I'm not even a beer guy, and I already know that you stay away from it. Oh, scroll. Okay, yeah, I guess we're at halvesies already, aren't we? So now here's where Necro does not pay off, because we don't get anything better than half health. Oh no, see, like, I'll forget the scroll when we're passing by it the first time, absolutely, but I'll be paranoid and check the map and be like, oh hey, a scroll. That's typically how it goes. And there's the 60 kill bonus, so we damn well better be getting the bonus shit this time. Get shafted out of our bonus yet again.
Oh,
What do we got? Electric whip? Not a fan. Not a fan. If we're gonna get a whip, let's make it Velmont's whip, huh? The best of the whips. Free health there. Alright, that's the end of that. Okay. Not bad, not bad at all. Pretty nice ramparts, all things considered. Alright, is there gonna be something that will tempt us away from the explodey crossbow, though? Nope. No, not really. The sickles are an interesting beast. That might be worth more than the sword familiar at this point. Something less time-based and more, like, immediate fuck-everything-up-for-us-based, right? Originally, electric whip didn't do chain damage. Oh, does it do chain damage now? Oh, didn't know that. If it does, that's better. Still caught me on that one, little shit. Yeah. Oh, you. Woo! Little bitch. Took me down to one, you little fucking shit. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah. Nope. Yep. There, fuck you. Damn. Like, he got one shot on me, I think. That took me down to one health. What a gigantic asshole. Alright, well, what did we get out of that? Pyro is interesting, but no explodey crossbow, so bad choice there. It's money, I guess. Just money, and that's about it. So, off to, Fractured Shrines, I guess. Let's dunk the rest into here. Whoop! Oh, we need 3 boss cells to advance beyond that, huh? Oh, fuck me. Well, that's not happening for a bit, huh? Yeah, the double damage exploding crossbow is definitely doing some work for us. I guess we'll dump the rest into cosmetics. Gross. We've got nothing else to blow it on, right? Then I suppose my immediate mess shit up ability. It's 25 shock DPS around the target for. Oh, okay, yeah. Alright. You're not wrong about that. Like, the electric. I think the the lightning bolt does that as well, where it's just kind of, it does shock, it shocks him, and it does some manner of DPS for a little bit, but not much else beyond that. Oop, excuse me. And burp. Woo! Yeah, that's still doing some work. Maybe it is the double damage that's really showing itself off here. Try there, buddy. Got your number. Yeah, let's go. Just in case you give me a better explodey crossbow. That's a Firebrands. No. Well, now a log trap is definitely going to do us in if we get hit with curse, right? So, you know, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. We'll make sure we don't get hit by it. Ah! Get hit by the other idiot. Oh, fuck. Okay, you know what? That's probably a good enough sign that we should be done for tonight anyways. Since it is rather late, we got a late start and we've been running late. So, whatever. We'll call it there. Damn it. Ah, well, what are you going to do? All right, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow, 7 p.m. CDT, since we're now in the daylight savings, apparently, because we're still idiotic humans and swap times twice a year. So tomorrow, 7 p.m. CDT. More Afterburn for this week. So that'll be tomorrow, and then also Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT, you'll be Afterburn as well. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT, you'll be Shmup Book Club, so more Phalanx, or Sokyo Gorontai is still going on, and also Eschatos, if we decide to start that up. Friday, this week is podcast week, so Friday, 7 p.m. CDT, twitch.tv/ZeroHourProductions. It's insert credits. Our 100th episode, or 100th round, rather. It's real fun. We talk about video game news, we talk about what we've been playing since last time, and we do some design at the end. It's real fun. And then Saturday has now, for like the past like three or four Saturdays, been a toss-up. It's still going to be a toss-up. Actually, no. This Saturday is for sure no, because I've got something else going on that day. But then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, will be more long play. So probably more Dead Cells. You know, we're still having fun with it. We may as well just keep playing it. So next week, Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, more Dead Cells. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.